In the Arms of My Empress, yung Sun Kim, Forever Yours, Besos Pakampara. In the Heart of Ancient Goguryeo, during the Enchanting Chilseok Festival, JSI historian from the future found himself drawn to the enigmatic legend of Empress Kim Yong-sun. Renowned for her exquisite beauty and the melancholic aura surrounding her lost love, she was a figure shrouded in mystery. Amidst the vibrant tapestry of the festival stalls, a peculiar charm caught Jess's eye. It shimmered with an otherworldly glow in the hands of an elderly woman whose eyes held the wisdom of ages. "This charm," she whispered, "holds more than merely beauty. It can unveil truths long forgotten." Intrigued, Jess embarked on a journey through time, finding himself in the presence of the Empress herself, a woman of regal bearing and profound sorrow. Yongsun's eyes widened in recognition. "Jess," she breathed, tears glistening in her eyes, "you have returned. This cycle has kept us apart for countless lifetimes. I have yearned for your embrace endlessly." Confusion washed over Jess as he grappled with the implications of her words. "I've been here before," he questioned, his voice filled with disbelief. Yongsun nodded, her heart heavy with longing. "We have shared countless lives together. As a child, you rescued me from the river's grasp. As young lovers, we exchanged stolen glances and whispered promises. As adults, I was groomed to rule while my heart yearned for your return. The fate of the kingdom rests upon your shoulders, yet without you, it is doomed." As the weight of this revelation settled upon him, fragments of forgotten memories surfaced. A portrait in his home, a lingering sense of familiarity, and the yearning for something unknown began to make sense. The harsh realities of the past, such as the scarcity of spices, were softened by his determination to bring her joy. He experimented with salt and sugar, transforming ordinary meals into moments of shared delight, deepening their bond. Initially, Jess was drawn to Yongsun due to a historical fascination. But as he spent more time with her, a genuine affection blossomed. Her resilience, her intelligence, and her unwavering love began to captivate him. Yet, the constant threat of disappearing weighed heavily on his heart. He knew the pain it would cause her, and the fear of losing her was a constant undercurrent in his life. To probe their love and break the cycle, they decided to immerse themselves in the magic of the Chilseok Festival. With tender care, Yongsun adorned Jess in a resplendent hanbok, transforming him into a vision of a princely elegance. Her loyal retainers surrounded them, creating an aura of royalty and protection. Beneath the festival's vibrant canopy, their love story unfolded. Yongsun's heart ached with longing as she resisted the pressures to marry for political gain. Her father, the king, pleaded with her to abandon their impossible dream. "Yongsun," he urged, his voice filled with concern, "the kingdom needs a strong leader." Yet, her love for Jess was an unyielding force. "Father," she replied, her voice steady, "my heart belongs to Jess, and only with him can I fulfill my duty." Their love was tested by the arrival of a rival suitor, a man who mocked Jess for foreign origins. In a dramatic display of courage and skill, Jess emerged victorious in a wrestling match, earning the admiration of the crowd and capturing Yongsun's heart even more deeply. Through countless time loops, Yongsun had suspended pendants with Jess's name on the festival trees, hoping to draw him back. Their bond was tested as he vanished and reappeared, leaving her heart shattered with each absence. Yet with every return, their love deepened, their connection growing stronger. One day, they shared a quiet moment. A surge of energy pulled at Jess and he vanished. When he returned, a moment later, he was drenched in sweat and visibly shaken. Yongsun, alarmed, asked what happened. Jess hesitated, then confessed his fear of disappearing. I think I can feel it happening, he said, his voice trembling. It's like a tug, pulling me away, and I'm terrified of leaving you. I can't bear to see the pain in your eyes again. The old woman who had been observing them approached her. Her eyes held a profound wisdom. Your love is strong, child, she said to Jess, stronger than the currents of time. But know this, once the ritual is complete, you will be bound to this slime. There will be no return. Jess's heart pounded. The decision was no longer a matter of choice, but a leap of faith. He loved Yong-soon with a depth he had never known, and the thought of leaving her was unbearable. The final test was a trial of love, pure and unwavering. As Jess stood beside Yong-soon, ready to face whatever challenges lay ahead, he knew he had found this forever. Their love, a beacon in the darkness, finally conquered the forces that pulled them apart. Jess's heart pounded in his chest, the weight of his decision pressed down on him like an unseen force. Yet, as he looked into Yong-soon's eyes filled with the trust and love that transcended time, he knew he had made the right choice. This was where he belonged. With a newfound determination, Jess and Yong-soon embarked on the final stage of the trial. Together, they delved into ancient texts, seeking the knowledge to complete the ritual. Days turned into nights as they deciphered cryptic symbols and performed intricate ceremonies. Their love for each other fueled their efforts, their bond deepening with each passing moment. The night of the final ritual arrived, a night heavy with anticipation and trepidation. Beneath a sky adorned with countless stars, Jess and Yong-soon stood hand in hand, their hearts entwined. As they began the ritual, a surge of energy enveloped them, a cosmic dance of light and sound. The world around them seemed to blur, and for a moment, they were suspended in a timeless void. In a moment of poetic brilliance, Jess poured his heart out in a love poem, a testament to their timeless connection. I'll traverse the sands of time, a lovelorn night, to claim your heart, my guiding star so bright. To endless epochs, my soul will yearn and plead for your sweet embrace to fulfill my every need. When their senses returned, they found themselves in a world transformed. The Goguryeo kingdom was more prosperous, its people healthier and happier. Yong-soon was revered as a wise and compassionate empress, and Jess, now known as King Seo-ji, was celebrated for his intellect and leadership. Their love had become a beacon of hope for the kingdom, a testament to the enduring power of love. As they watched the sun rise together, their hearts filled with a sense of peace and fulfillment. They had conquered time, defied fate, and found their happily ever after. And as the first rays of dawn touched their faces, they knew that their love would echo through the ages, a timeless tale of devotion and destiny. Centuries later, their love was whispered in hushed tones, a myth, a legend, a cosmic tale. The star-crossed lovers, the weaver and the cowherd, had become symbols of eternal love, a beacon of hope in a vast, indifferent universe. In a hidden chamber of the royal palace, a hidden room untouched by time, a single charm lay nestled in a velvet box. It glowed faintly, a testament to a love that had transcended dimensions. And in every Chilseok, under the watchful gaze of the moon, lovers would whisper their wishes, hoping for a love as enduring as one of the legendary empress and their time-traveling king. For in the grand tapestry of the cosmos, their love story was a thread of gold, shining brightly against the darkness, a reminder that even in the vast expanse of the universe, love could conquer all.